whole group is excited to be able to participate in the specially designed event. We know that many of you will find a renewed sense of hope and purpose as you play the games and discuss the songs. We're convinced that God wants to energize students to do incredible things in our world. So here's to a world set on fire with God's mighty power through you.
You might wonder why we call this song Counsel of the Holy. It's because we know that this book is totally unique, without equal. The best translation of the word holy is two words, totally unique. I hope you catch a glimpse of how valuable this book is as your leader starts this next discussion.
By now, you have no doubt gotten your Petra journal. The things that you write in your journal will help you to understand yourself. The time spent to write your real thoughts and feelings in this little book will be worth it, especially if God becomes more real to you during our times together. This is going to be a great time. Listen up. Have a lot of fun. We pray that you would catch on fire during this event. See you at the next session.
I'm sure that many of you make your way through life like a soldier tiptoeing through a minefield. In this song, we picture dangerous choices like the explosives in a minefield. Sometimes our choices blow us to pieces, and sometimes they keep us really together. I hope this video will help you consider the outcome of your choices.
Yeah. When thoughts race through your mind, which ones do you latch on to? When your emotions run wild, how do you cope? There are so many voices calling out to us. Who can you really listen to and trust?
Sometimes I feel I'm pulled in so many wrong directions. Sometimes I feel the world seducing my affections. It's not that I don't know the way, it's just a heart that's grown astray. But with my weaknesses, you will keep all that I committed. So I commit my heart to you, my first love. First love, first love, my soul longs after you. It's taken me some time to try to comprehend a love that doesn't change, a love without an end, a love that keeps forgiving, a love of sacrifice and giving. I delight myself in you, first love. First love, first love, my soul longs after you. First love, my first love, I want my heart to stay so true. Because you first loved me, Jesus, you
Didn't we tell you it was going to be a great time? You know, through the music, the games, the fun, through this video event, we know that some of you have come a little closer to the Lord and to yourself. No doubt many of you have made choices that will change your life, but let us remind you that to be on fire for Jesus Christ is a choice you continue to make. So that choice is just the beginning. We've asked your youth leaders to give you some follow-up information that will help you. We want to thank you for letting us be part of this video event, and here's to a world that's on fire with God's mighty power through you.